essence of God.
Alrighty, good morning, good morning, good morning. It's a beautiful sunny day in Jamaica, a little bit hot. Today is a very, very special day for me. I am here this morning giving God thanks for his goodness and his mercy amidst all the challenges. We still gotta give him all the praises. Now today is January 9th. And I'm here to celebrate my mom's birthday with her. So I am here. She's going to cut her cake. She's going to eat some ice cream. I'm going to just let she have fun. We're going to chit chat with her a little bit. She is 7+8 today. So I'm giving God thanks for all of this praise, all of these mercies. So remember now, guys, if you have not yet subscribed to this channel, The Rose House, please do so. To all our generals, to all our subscribers who have been tagging along with us, thank you so much for the love, for the support. Thank you for everything. So remember now to like up them videos, share up them videos, and hit that notification bell so that if and when we drop the videos, you'll be notified. So stay tuned. I'm gonna just show you clips of what's happening here with my mommy. So that's her place right across there. That is where she's at. So I am going to just allow her to cut her cake and have fun. Stay tuned. So that's the birthday girl.
Nice.
That's the birthday girl. Mommy, how old are you? 78.
78, I know.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
So that's the birthday girl. See her? Well dressed up to all lip gloss, my mother, Avan. I don't watch them something up.
Come here, Miss Grant.
See, she and her friend. So we're trying to set up our little table just for her to cut her cake and everything else. I just did a little simple thing, nothing much. I'm gonna finish set up the table yet. So that's the general over there. All righty, so I'm waiting on her nephew. That is Bobby's. We call him Bobby's. That's her little setting. All right, you see, I call him my name. We're waiting on our nephew to come because he wants to bless his aunt cake and all of that before we dive in. So some of my G's, they're the ones who really take care of my mommy. And then, you know, me no left this at home. I want to clutch first. This, you know, this, I'm a Louis Vuitton. So here comes the nephew. See him just drive up there. Yes. He's coming to bless. That's mommy's friend right there. But we are just here for her to cut her cake and for her to know that she's 78. You're 78 today, right, mommy? Right. And, you know, for her to just be who she is. See, Bobby's gonna look for you there now, mommy. See, Paulie. Oh, but a duplicate. Yeah. Me call when my mother ready, she just bust a bar. Anyways, we're gonna just quickly and get it out of the way.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear nurse. Happy birthday.
All right, mommy, after three, I'm going to count 1, 2, 3, and then you blow the candles out.
See the candles?
See the candles there, mommy? Look. See them right here? 1, 2, 3. Blow them out, mommy.
Oh!
All right, so she's going to cut the cake. Can you stand up to cut your cake, Nursey?
Yes.
Huh? All right, she's gonna sit. We are gonna allow her to sit. All right, so that's her little decor right there with her 78. I'm gonna just put it right here in the middle. I'm gonna take this off. Yes. All right, mommy, you and I, we are gonna cut the cake.
Put the cake in the middle. You know, in the middle, you know.
No, man, we can't manage with her in the middle. Right. Mommy, look. See the knife here?
Yeah, I have it, Jaddy.
All right. After three, we are gonna cut. One, two, three. Yay! So you did. So you cut the cake. You want to taste the knife?
Right, right. What do you mean, Taliban? Taliban, taste the knife. You see, people laugh now. I see if you laugh.
She loves cake and she loves ice cream. Right. So we're not going to even waste any time on anything. We're just going to cut it up, take the candles out. Just cut it up and have
Miss Pauline is the one, you know, the head here. She supervises everything. She put lip gloss.
Gotcha.
My mother, close your mouth and I didn't see your lip gloss. Close it. Close your mouth. Shut up your mouth. No, man. Put the lips, so look.
It's a mashup. The rapid jersey, you know. I'm a video camera, so you're coming out.
Alright, so that's her. So Miss Pauline is gonna cut up the cake and we're gonna share it up with some of the folks.
Come cut to me, please, Miss Pauline.
Hold on. Some of the folks, we don't allow them to come out. That's my friend over there, Miss Aileen. Yes. And they're just gonna cut that's and share and eat. They don't come out of Miss Bogle kitchen. So as the food cook, they are the first ones to get them dinner. Yes. Or them breakfast or them lunch. So we're gonna cut up the cake and have them enjoy it. So stay tuned, guys.
Alright guys, so we're gonna try and cut the cake now. I'm not gonna need a knife to make me cut it. No. Hold on, mommy, so
yes, this is what you use to
Loving Father, as I come to you this morning with this gentleman,
yes.
I don't know him, but I believe I seen down at the Janet houses.
Right.
And his house is over there.
Right.
So Father, I'm ask you to convert him. You have the Holy Spirit upon him, dear God.
Yes, ma'am.
Pull him, dear God. Pull this gentleman and the wife.
Yes, ma'am.
None leave one another.
Right.
We no live and go another.
Right.
We no like it.
Right.
Alright.
We no like it.
Right.
Before married already, you know, I'm not married yet.
You finished praying, my mother?
Yes.
Alright, in all Jesus' amen. Name, amen. 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 Amen.
It's a little sound. Lord, thy shepherd, I shall not want. They get me to lie down. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restored my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness. For his name's sake. Yea, do I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. I fear no evil. For thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Clear is a table before me, in the presence of my enemies. Your anointed my cup runs over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.
Amen. All right, so mommy, the pastor is going to pray for you now, okay? All right, so be quiet and close your eyes, okay? All right, okay.
Father in heaven, we are thankful and grateful to you for what we have kept on doing 2023. for the blessing you bestow upon us, we are grateful. Here we are, Lord, in 2024. Again, we are thankful to you. We are coming to our lives to you. This lady, Lord, among the residents here, celebrating her birthday. We thank you for the long life you have blessed her with, for those born unto her, and for their descendants also. Keep her, Lord, in a sound mind. Send the Spirit, Lord, to awaken her heart and love for you. And then desire, Lord, to be more like you. Be it all our family members, whoever they may be. The younger generation, Lord, intercede on their behalf. May they see, Lord, to know you and to serve you. We pray for the day of your soul return. We pray for all the residents of this institution and the staff who are their caregivers, that you, Lord, will bless them with a contented spirit. May they seek to know you, seek of your peace, your joy, and your happiness. And may they consciously, dear Lord, them done so as yet, make up their minds to serve you in spirit and in truth. And by your grace, may God be ready for the day of your soon return. Keep this place safe by night and by day. Your angels always abide here, Lord. Keep evil forces away. Bless those who own and manage it. Grant your wisdom, Lord, to properly. Younger family members who have come to make her day cheerful and happy, bless them. When they go, grant your journey mercies with their families. And Father in heaven, help us by your grace, be connected in a living way to walk with you in obedience and righteousness. So Lord, when you shall come, all of us will go home. Just spend eternity with you. We pray in your son's name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Thank Amen. You, Pastor. Thank you. Say thank you, Pastor, Mommy. Tell the Pastor. Thank
you. Thank you, Pastor.
Welcome. You're welcome. The Lord bless you. Right.
I'm an Adventist.
All right. Good, good. But Adventists also looking for the coming of Jesus Christ.
Yes. The Pastor is Adventist.
Right.
Just one connection. One connection, nurse.
Yes.
One Take connection.
Care. Yes.
And you ask the Lord to come and be with you.
I know. I know. I was blind.
But now you see.
But now you see.
But now me see. I go and I talk to God. When I go down for me, in the soul.
Alright, I present it to all of you.
Thank you so much, Pastor.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Pastor. God bless you.
You come sit down now, my mother.
Let's see, come.
Her belly full, you know. She eat her cake and her ice cream. She belly full. Alrighty, so I'm done. It was a beautiful thing, you know. I am happy I'm able to do what I did for my mom. So, me no let go of a correlate, you know, Sarah, but they said they won't long her head. Me go a bashko. Because I need some Libby soap. I use it to wash. It cuts the grease from the collars. Your tops them, so. Happy New Year to you, ma'am. We go a bashko, but me go check with Miss Marlene. I'm going to look for Miss Marlene at school. And then we go to Bashko. But trust me, it's really, really hot. Really, really, really hot. And I need to come out of the sun. And the sun, I get back dark since I come back here. I'm still a rubber on the sunscreen. You know, it's coming like I'm a bleaching cream. But it's really, really hot. So I'm going to check Miss Marlene and then come back to Bashko. All right, guys. We're going to check Mrs. Campbell, Miss Marlene. Because I've been calling her last night and she's not answering her phone. Yes, so my friend studios. I'm Minister of Education. You know, come here, my Minister of Education friend. Mrs. Campbell, how are you, Miss Marlene? You know, see her? Viewers and subscribers, you know, see my friend? I'm Minister of Education. It's like our school in a session, you can't get her to answer phone. Anyways, that's people who don't look here, look for my friend. My cousin-in-law asked her warm to the glasses. Yeah, my cousin-in-law illegal. Look there, our grandson. See our grandson there? Our grandson's glasses she have on.
Just give me a little time. The doctors that are wrong right now. But when the doctor gets it right, when the eye doctor comes back, I'll change it. Just bear with me with it. We can't see without it, so I have to use this.
That look like I want glasses I made by 10 or years ago, man.
Yeah, since you're not with my big friend. I want my big friend.
And I hear the church one.
Yeah, man. Church. Fire.
This is Papa Rose Church. Church, you know. That's where Papa Rose used to attend church. Yes. But they have church every day, morning, noon, and night. Morning, noon, and night at church. Me go in a bash, come my friend, go look Libby. Come and send Garfield round there. Libby, one liquid. Alrighty,
so we are in Bashko. This is nice. I like this. This is a bamboo shelf. This is what? Storage basket. Yeah. That nice. This is nice. You see price me now buy that for 30. You know I mean don't chichi eat it though. Hey guys, I can't get my liquid soap. I get my liquid soap, but my love shop. Love shop. I tell Auntie Carol to take up on broom for me. I like the broom that not so bright, but they don't have the color that I like. So we're in the Hashco. Just browsing around, you know, it give me ideas. As to really and truly, I don't really want anything, but I just love to walk and view and shop. And maybe if I see anything that I like, I'll just buy it. Yeah. This is the drape side. I didn't do any shopping this year for the drapes. I just want to keep it. Those are thin. So if you want a thicker ones, those are thin. Oh yeah, some of them block out, some are thicker than some. So with drapes, we're looking at the drapes. So from here I'm gonna head home and cook some meatless soup, veggie soup this morning. I'm gonna go home and sit chill. Yeah, because the day is gone so far. Yep, it's over. Car perfume. I wonder what them here smell like. You saw these, Carol? A car perfume. These are good things here. A car perfume. Oh. Yeah. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned.